Hi everyone, I wanted to let you know that I recently activated memberships on my YouTube channel. So if you're interested in becoming a member, you can click the join button below. You'll get different badges next to your name depending on how long you've been a member, and then you'll also be able to use my custom emotes. I hope you enjoy it. Hi there, how are you doing today? Wonderful. Thank you so much for coming in. Today we're going to be taking a look at your cranial nerves. Have you had a cranial nerve exam before? Mm-hmm. Okay, and how did that go for you? Do you remember some of the tests? Okay, great. Well, we are going to be testing quite a few of your cranial nerves today. But we won't test every single one of them, okay? But we'll be testing most of them. You might have heard of some of them, such as the optic nerve, the olfactory nerve, the accessory nerve, the vagus nerve. Does some of those sound familiar to you? Okay. Let me throw on some gloves really quick, and we can get started. Do you like pink? Look over here for me. Gonna check out your pupils some more. Alright. Okay. Over here. Okay, I'm gonna be placing my hands on top of your shoulders here and putting a little bit of resistance. And I want you to just lift up, shrug your shoulders, okay? Ready? Good. 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 A little bit harder, please. Good. All right, then, can you frown and smile? Good. Can you wink and wink? Right, and blink your eyes. Okay, and blink again. Good, and then raise your eyebrows for me, just like one, two, three, four. Okay, just this one. One, two, three, this one. Close your eyes for me, please. And I'm going to just be pressing on your face, and I want you to tell me which area of the face that you feel pressure on. All right? Close your eyes. Okay. Good. Wonderful. Okay, next I want you to watch my fingers as I raise them up, okay? So look at each finger that I raise up individually. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Again, one, two, three, four, five. Whispering in your ears, and I want you to tell me if there's any hearing issues there, okay? All right, you ready? Do you like eating a pineapple at the beach? Did you hear what I said there? Can you repeat it back to me? All right, and how about okay? All right, and I'm gonna come a little bit closer to each ear now, okay? All right, are you okay with that? All right. Do you like to take pictures on vacation? Mm-hmm. Okay. Good job. Okay, next I'm going to be doing a similar test, but no words, but just some sounds, okay? Just gonna be using my fingers here, okay? And go ahead and close your eyes for me. And I want you to tell me if you can hear this. Can you hear that? Okay, what about this? Mm-hmm. How about this? Mm-hmm. Okay, and every time you hear a noise, I want you to say yes, okay? And keep your eyes closed for me. And as the sound close, are far away. Alright, what about this? Close or far away? Good. How about this? And this? Excellent. You are a pro. Keep your eyes closed. We're gonna test your sense of smell, alright? Smell this. Good. What does that smell like to you? Excellent. Smell this, please. What does that smell like? Let me get a little bit more on this. There we go. How's that? Strawberry. Smell this for me, please. What do you smell there? What does that smell like to you? Excellent. Next, I'm going to be tracing some letters and numbers onto my palm, okay? And I want you to tell me what you think they are. Ready? Ready? Okay, next. Good. Alright. Good. Good. Alright, and I want you to watch the light. It all lines my hand. Ready? Okay, here I have a little pillbox, and it has some letters on it. I want you to take a look at this, and I want you to tell me which letter I'm pointing at, okay? Are you ready? Can you see that? N. Good. D. Wonderful. And we're gonna come a little bit closer, right? What is this one here? Good. Let's do it a little bit further away. This might be kind of hard. Don't worry if you can't get it, okay? Ready? Can you see that? Okay. How about this one? Can you read that letter? N? Good. Last one. You. Good. Lastly, I want you to tell me how this material feels on your face. So keep your eyes closed, alright? Good. Keep your eyes closed. And how about this material? And last one. Hard, a little sharp. Good. Okay, you can open your eyes. Fantastic job. We are all done today. All your cranial nerves, or at least the ones that we tested, seem to be working perfectly. So keep on doing what you're doing. Stay healthy, be active, eat a good diet, get yourself out there, talk to people, get hobbies, all that. Okay, well, I can't wait to see you again next time. Alright, have a wonderful day.